Pets are a part of our families these days. For some people, they are all they have in the way of family, and so pet safety is really important.
So there's really three things as a pet owner that you should think about. One of them is preparedness and prevention. There's quite a few different products out there that are available for pet owners to put on their front door, maybe on a window. It alerts the fire department that there is a pet inside, even if you're not at home. The second thing is the planning.
Keep cords out of their way so that they can't chew on the cords and potentially get electrocuted or start a fire.
You don't want to have a lot of candles that are lit without having somebody by and monitoring them.
Teach them to come to your voice, to a command, without fail.
And the last thing is, if there is a fire or there is an incident, is never go back into your house to go retrieve your pet. The firefighters will be able to do that for you.